These are the Vortex binoculars I used during my Yellowstone trip.
They have 12x magnification and a 50 objective to let in the most light. These adjustable cups easily allow the use of glasses. You use the center knob to adjust the focus for your dominant eye, and then the second knob to adjust for your other eye that may not be the same focus. Here's a field test, first with the naked eye, and then with the binoculars. Makes a huge difference in spotting a wolf.